Dennis Andries and Tony Sibson have another 5 weeks to wait before they meet in the ring, but the sparks are already flying in anticipation of the first all-British world title fight in 6 years. Dennis Andries will be making his first title defence since taking the light heavyweight crown off American J.B. Williamson in April, but he's angry that he's not had the recognition he feels he deserves. Tony Sibson is an opponent with devastating punching power, as he displayed in his first comeback fight against Mexican Juan Elizondo in January, but that was in the middleweight division. This will be Sibo's first contest at the higher weight. Andries says he'll live to regret it.
It's a different kettle of fish when you're up in a different weight. And I think Tony Sibson is in for a big surprise.
Sibson, meanwhile, is already looking ahead. After Andries, he wants a rematch with middleweight king Marvin Hagler.
I'm not going to go through the mill again. There's people in the top 10 I've already beaten, so I don't intend going through all those again. I'm just looking at Marvin Hagler again.
But the final word goes to Andries.
Anybody who get in my way will be stepped on and crushed.
That includes Tony Sibson?
Include Tony Sibson or anybody else.
So the stage is set for a memorable night when these two men meet again at the Alexandra Palace on September the 10th. John Gubber, Thames News.